I am Awa Taif. I am working actually as a store manager in fashion store. At the same time, I start building my business, and my customer profile can be anyone who go to the beach, because I am selling towel for the beach. Before I found the Dollar Mastermind, I was lost. I don't know how to start. For me, it was really very hard to make decision to start business, because I don't know how I will start. So I found the Dollar Mastermind really easy way to start, and because it's steps to show us how to start building our business step by step. I was like depressed. I gave up on my business because it was an idea I have almost 1 year ago, and I give up because I don't know how to start. I scared. I was not sure about what I want to do. And then this training gave me the opportunity to start, because I felt like I am confident, and I understand. I understood how I can build my business. So I am so happy to find this training. I did a lot of steps. Actually, I have my goal. It's really clear. I know where I am now, and I know what I will reach and when. So everything is clear in my program. It's really good experience, and Hudayfa is really really honest, and he gives a lot from his heart. He's not just selling us the program. He's also coaching and helping, and he's always available to answer any time or for our question. If we want to meet him also, it's possible, we can meet him. And it's really good coach, and I am so happy to meet Hudayfa in person and to work with him. I met a lot of entrepreneurs also. They have the same situation, and we share a lot of ideas. It was interesting ideas, and we help each other to grow up together. And we learn a lot of things in that workshop, so it's really interesting workshop. Facebook group also, it's important, because we are like family now, and same, it's like family help each other. If someone has question, if someone has a new idea, new strategy, he share it in the group, and everyone is happy. Everyone take this information to also improve his business. I'm happy for this experience, because it's not only we learn this training, it's human experience, and this is the best thing, I think, for us to share all these things, all these feelings. For me, it's more important than the training, because there is a lot of values on that. I am feeling very confident, and I know I will have success. I am very confident. I don't. I am not afraid that I will fail or something, because I know there is with me Hudayfa, and he will help me. So I am really confident. I wanna just tell them. They can trust this training, they can trust Hudayfa, and they can take this training, because it's really good training, and they will not regret after that. They will just get good things, good ideas, good strategies. They will learn a lot. There is a lot of surprise. It's really amazing.